See, according to Jesus, whatever measure you use on others, God will use that same measure on you. And if that is not sobering, then we are not paying attention. Earlier in the sermon, he says that if you're unwilling to forgive another, after God has extended such mercy through the gospel to you, then that forgiveness will not be experienced by you. He says, if you're not willing to forgive, neither will the Heavenly Father be willing to forgive.